Hi, good morning off to Tagbilaran City kay Ma'am Yesta. And alright, I'm gonna do a review for Supercat. So going down ko from the 4th floor sa mga apartment, and nakabook na ko og Grab. Actually, kagabi ipaunta ko ang Mulhar Gatad. Na mga kakulian. Akong ATM card na block. So, that's why ako sa Kasikaso. Afternoon. Miesta.
Miesta.
Oh.
Asa man yung fiesta dapat?
Tagbilaran fiesta.
Oo, tagbilaran. Karon, ispiras mo ron?
Oo.
Humuta na yung pahumot eh.
Ha?
Saan na siya?
Avon raman na.
Hindi ako talagang...
Humot or baho?
Humot eh. Okay,
ganun din
isok ba?
Alright, so naka-ride ako guys. So nag-grab ko, okay, init kayo. Just arrived in Pier Uno and going to the booth area or ticketing area kay magpa-rebook ko sa akong ticket. And this is how it looks like for the rush. Alright, so kumana ko rebook sa akong ticket. My departure hour or departure time is 1:50. So yung ano ka busy ang terminal sa Cebu, labi na kung Padungo, Fiesta sa Tagbilaran.
Oh, hata na siya doon.
Alright, so naka seat number na ko and ready to go na. So na ako karon nag sa pre-departure area. There is a Terminal 1 or Pier Uno sa Cebu City. And bound for Tagbilaran via Supercat. So init kay mga higala dito sa sulod. Like ang aircon wala kasarang, no? Daghan kay tao. Is it because of summer? It's because fiesta sa Tagbilaran. Oh, no, daghan kay tao. So, give you update later on pag mag-board. Time right now is 1:08 and then supposedly departure now is 1:15. However, wala pa taas nag-start pag linya and wala pa mag-start boarding, so probably delayed ang amo. kababe dili dan among pagularga. It's because daghang pasahero. So we're supposed to board for departure at 1:15. However, a supercut is delayed and it's already 1:21. So probably mga 1:30 mag-start ng boarding and delayed siya siya mo ako. Anyhow, nga naman ako sa tagagpasahero. So I'll update you later on, guys. So finally, mag-boarding na dyan me. And around
passengers of Supercut number 39 at 1:15 PM departure time, please send in the K3. Final passengers of Supercut number 39 at 1:15 PM departure time, please exit the K3.
There you go. So boarding agent finally after a long wait. Finally, naka-settle down ako. My seat number is 9I. So, center aisle. It's so hot inside.
Then,
like, wala makuha po ng ilang aircon. So, we're supposed to depart at 1:15, but the time is around 1:30. And it's so hot inside. Probably because daghang tao or wala makamutok ni Erica.
No, even they come.
So this is a 2-hour trip, hopefully. So I'll arrive in Pagbilaran at around 3:30. So wala na matake ang init sa tourist bus. So init kayo. So nagpapantayin kong business class and this is a business class. Wala rin additional kikinit kaila ikan ng tourist class. check, it's 3:33 now, and 2 hours in the Lawood sailing. So, napag-apon ko inside sa Supercut ferry going to Pagpilada. So, I guess, go gadget siya. Like, you should not have a bus stop. Pila na kami. Like, finally, after 2.5 hours, like, we say we start sailing at 2 or 1:30. About me is 4, so that's 2.5 hour ang sailing. So this is how fast Supercut, 2.5 hours here. So we're about to dock, and on siya ang port area sa Tagalog. Hindi kayo maklaro, but pagkita na ko, pinabot. So, we finally arrived at our destination. Naman siya ang port area sa Tagbilaran City. Tagbilaran City is capital of Bohol Province. Finally, abot na dyan, kubutom kayo.